Alright, people are coming down now. Please move to the back.
Oh, we've queued since about 4 o'clock.
Well, so over there then.
I'll catch up. Bollocks Rammed. Thank you. This is where I realize how short I am. All right, thank you very much for coming. I don't know what it entailed to actually get yourself here, but thank you for doing that. Whatever hoop you had to jump through. Talk amongst yourselves.
Thank you.
go now. Hi! I don't know if anyone can see it, but I'm actually sporting some third man gear right now.
Yeah.
Got some really cool shit here.
Yeah.
Look at the letters are actually sewn onto this shirt. Kind of cool. It's very heavy. I'm sweating a lot though. That's good.
I feel like you're all watching us practice.
This is cool. This is totally like a practice for us. When we practice, we're in a room approximately this close to each other when we practice. And I really enjoy our practices. So this is cool, but you're all here too. Right. from our very first album. It's a Jay Mathis composition. I'm singing it, but I did not write that song. It's fucking Jay, man. He did that. Fucking great. Alright.
Murph just went in there to take a meeting.
Let's see, what can I say? What can we say? What can we say? We are like in a basement in a very, this is a really nice part of London, right? This is like pretty fancy kind of, I hear that Damien Hirst has a gallery next door. There's a sushi restaurant right there too. It's kind of an interesting combination, Damien Hirst and some raw food. Very, I like that. That's cool.
everybody see what I did with my capo?
Anyway, want to help them out with your iPhone or your phone flashlight?
I got one coming.
You got a capo on you? Anybody? A capo.
Did you bring a spare capo with you, Ben? Chris,
thank you.
You
gotta
go
pay nice
for
one.
It upstairs.
Thanks. Thanks for that.
Did someone just have a capo in their pocket? Is that true? Or did that come from us? Where that? Who gave the capo to Jay? Alright. It was handed down through the ages.
Thank you.
We're ready for our month-long pub tour of England. Yeah. Right? Woo. Tiny places, you know, we just have a van. I don't know. We can play, you know, every place in England. Every fucking small place. Every place, right? For a month? Great! We'll be right back.
So we got time for one more number.
Play like a cool old one. We'll be right back.
pull up the wall. That's risky.
He says open the door and then he washed his hands.
Sorry.